my name's Rachel. If you knew that, then good for you. If you didn't, then hello. Today is day whatever of the coronavirus, and yeah. So I realized while I was editing, this video is a little bit all over the place. But I hope you enjoy, give it a thumbs up, and all that other jazz, and yeah, let's just get into the video.
Hi, my name is Rachel. If you knew that, then hello. If you didn't, then hi. today is March 26th. It's day something of the coronavirus. I don't know. But my mom and I are going to take the dogs over to the park, and then we're going to make a run to Michael's because I'm going to get some crafts to do since I'm bored and I have nothing better to do. So I'm also going to first take some pictures of me while we're at the park. I just throw on a t-shirt, some leggings, and some shoes. And then my hat that says I'm over it, because that's how I feel about the coronavirus. If you feel me, give it a thumbs up.
Where the carpet and tile place went.
Hi, Mom.
I didn't know that.
Say hi.
Hi. It's cute.
So, what did we just do, Mom? What did you just do? Because you're so nice.
What did what?
What are you doing? What did we just get? Because you're so nice.
Oh, it's not because I'm so nice. Necessarily, but you and I just gathered up medical supplies for the people here in Cabell County to take down to the Cabell County Health Department and or send them to New York City or New York State, I guess, where they're really having a lot of the COVID-19 cases. But
How sweet.
Yeah. All right.
Food?
Huh?
Food? I'll buy.
Panera?
Ooh, well, let's go. Let's go.
I was thinking Panera.
Let's go. Well, we just got home. We actually went and got Chick-fil-A, even though West Virginia is on a lockdown and like it's non-essential travel, but Chick-fil-A is open till 9, so. And I am now about to go to work because I'm an essential person, so I have to still work during all of this. So I am about to go to work. I'll probably throw in a little vlog in the morning, possibly, because this was kind of short. Hi, so it's another day. It's the next day. I said I was going to throw in something, other vloggy things, because I thought yesterday's vlog was just really short. So right now I'm going to go clean my car because it needs some vacuuming. I'm going to go get me and my mom some chicken minis because Chick-fil-A is bae. And then I think we're going to run to the post office, and then I might come back and repot my plants because they need repotted. And then we'll see what else happens. I actually hate myself. If you hate me too, you can not subscribe, but I would like you to. I turned the light off prematurely. It's fine. So I just got done cleaning my car out. I'm pretty sure you can still hear the vacuum running because I really just needed to vacuum it. I need to do some detailing. Might do it later today. I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna go get some chicken minis and then go get my mom again. It's kind of hot. I'm hot. Strip. I'm kidding. Alright, let's do things. I just wanted to update y'all. Bag is secured. Also, I was just pulling out of the drive-thru of Chick-fil-A, and a bird came off the building and, like, went in front of my car and landed, and then I kept driving, and then it flew up, so I think it wanted me to run him over, but, like, then he just changed his mind last minute, and I thought I was gonna run over this bird, honestly. Anyways. Then I hope you liked this video. I'm sorry it was short. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe, and I hope... Yeah. There's nothing left to say, so long. This is a goodbye.